This is a solution of sodium iodide. Again, it's a colourless solution, and this time we're going to look at the reaction with bromine. So if we add some bromine water to it, we can see that it goes a bit of a reddish colour. To demonstrate that the iodide ions have been oxidised to iodine, we can add some hexane to it. And if we shake the tube, we can see that the purple colour goes into the hexane layer as before.